In a twist, the Department of State Security Services, DSS, debunked reports that its operatives invaded the office of the Central Bank of Nigeria CBN Governor, Godwin Emefiele. In a terse statement, the DSS described the report as fake and misleading.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.